when he does the reinforce attack, apparently, what happens to him? Yeah, once he gets to a quarter health, he uses Reinforce. Yeah. Okay. So, it's going to be... Does anyone even need to heal? Not yet, because he didn't attack on that round. Okay. So you can also use... Gires on Chaz just to make sure he doesn't fall. Still be good. This guy doesn't have any healing really, so stick with enough away. He has to recover, really. I think we have to heal, Rune. Alright. I win! I win video games! Nice. Fiend. Thank you, Rika. I'm mounting once again. Him. If you think about it, he's pretty pathetic. That's kind of fucking judgmental. Dark Force? Blue Planet? Blue Planet? we can use this thing. Alright, this is the Gumbius Temple. I didn't lie. What's in here again? Well, yeah, Jut. Okay, we're gonna go back to the first planet. No, we're not. We're gonna rest up in here first. I think there's also like weapons and stuff here that like are decent. Shit all like money. I think I'll just be stingy and not buy anything. Fuck it. I know where to go though. Jut. Say to go, right, the carnivorous trees. Yeah, but I want to go to Aido, Octavia. People were mentioning the hyperfoil. They say, oh yeah, you can get the hyperfoil like after you defeat the air castles. I'm like, I think it's near the Esper Mansion, right? They're not gonna give us a reminder. Is it this way? Run away. I should have just gone to Mies. I just want to see Raja. Where are you, Raja? Upstairs. He's suckling their life juice. So he's not in a bad place. Alright, alright, I'll depend on the guide. Do I? Okay, so let me see, Ren. Okay, do I not have the plasma launch? Okay. North and then east from Mies. Be instant death. Cool. Yeah. You. Yeah, this looks fucked. Yes. I should save my game. I should definitely save my game. Hello, SAO. I'm very underleveled. Who knows, we might be able to finish this off tonight. Oh. That was nice. Riga out here dying. Hmm. Ew. They farted on me, really? Negra. What's up, my Negra? I probably should be making jokes like that on Twitch. I'm sorry. In we go. Now, in here. I won't crib off the other notes. Okay. These things hurt a lot now. I'll go up. Hey, you skedaddle. Good morning to you. We're getting closer and closer to the end of this game, I think. Try mate. Eyeball. That was weird. Like I pressed on the eyeball and... Run away. Yeah, this is gonna be a huge maze. Huge maze. Owl shield. Owl. Okay, can Rune use it? Air Castle is a giant penis. But fortunately, the Air Castle is now all said and done, so. Now it's just this, this living urethra. Oh, okay, so only, only Chaz can equip the, power shield. Oh, Enrica. Nothing is known. What's working? Giveaways are indefinitely suspended. I made this decision because my intention with the giveaway was to have at least, like, you know, 10-15 people enter, and then for those people to have, like, you know, 5 or 10% chance. Instead, it's been the Haseo and Kailuya giveaway, for the past couple of streams, so I thought, nah. Otherwise, like, I'd be in a perpetual loop of only playing your redeems. Only, exclusively, and no. No. So it was good while it lasted. I know, right? Only one of them. Like Banana Republic. I'll have to look over the combos just to see. You have. I don't deny that. But it was always my intention for the giveaways to be like an incentive, a community incentive. What? Final Fantasy 7 is a great game. How dare. Oh, really? Did you have to chuck a cune on me? These chaos sources are disgusting. We are going back to the Final Fantasy 7. Kate Sith loving bald fuck, wow. Don't be self-hating, Haseo. Like, you're just as bold as I am. We gotta be proud of who we are. Proud, bold men. And Kailuya, you're one of us. One of us. Don't use boldness as an epithet? Is that how they say it? A derogatory term. Not true, I'm getting the whole Oh! So you're growing out the sides, huh? Interesting. I thought about growing it out, and I did for about a month. But then I realized, oh wait, I've got so many grey hairs going through here, like, it just aged me so much. I thought, nah, just keep going, shave the head. Yeah, dude, I'm like 42. I am old man. Chestnut. Oh wow, lucky you. What's even weirder? Like, I'll share this information, it's fine. I want to say when I was, like, almost exactly, like, the week that I turned 40, that's when I first saw my first white hair on my, you know, chest hair. My first white hair. And then I thought to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. Oh great. These things are regular enemies now? You went bald at 18? I started balding 27, so. You probably got like some strong Asian genes in you. That'll prevent you from getting like grey hair until like pretty late in life. Dem Asian genes. Less hair, more hair pigment. So long as I don't get cancer, I'm fine. But now that I've said that out loud, yeah. saw the treasure chest. What the fuck is that thing? Alright. Cancerous mods on Twitch. Don't need no more. Fucking try, mate. Oh, Dark Marauder. Well, I do declare. Imposing than what he actually is. Good. Run away. I hate that Chaos Sorcerer. Too much area effect attacks. Too many, I should say. Oh my god. You don't have to be a genius to see what's gonna happen there. This place is fucked! No bueno! Nanja Korea! Zakirna! Hard escape! No, no, let me escape. Thank you. Nigitayo! Nope. Fine. I'll go in the vein. Ew. Ground's all moving and shit. Oh, it's like a heart. Another star dew. Oh, have I seen these enemies before? Do these monsters fuse? When the dungeons are this big, you can't really fucking speedrun them. At least threaten, huh?